As we reflect, let us prayerfully offer ourselves to God and each other.